now they're going to do a spiritual song.